Well, they've been busy.
You guys talk about, see comments, and he looks scared or he looks timid. To me, it's cautious, and there's a difference. Timid and scared, yeah, that means that you're fearful of what you're doing. Given a choice, you probably wouldn't be doing it. Cautious means that you recognize a potential danger, and you're just trying to avoid that danger. This pipe isn't that big where like really have to worry about current, things like that. But what I do have to worry about, as I mentioned it before, is cottonmouth. They bed in this stuff. See them here all the time. It's no joke. You don't want to just be flying as fast as you can, just reaching and ripping stuff out of here, because you may grab hold of something you don't want to. I could right now just jump over here and just start ripping all this stuff out with my hands. I'm not going to do that. So that's all I'm going to do right now. Finally just kind of cut this corner out because I figured it would give a good flow like this. It's going to erode and eat away at some of that. You can already see it down there in the bottom. But the goal right now is not to get this completely drained. It's just to take some of the pressure off. Make room for more rain that's coming. We'll be back next week, probably. And we'll take this whole thing out. And we'll really get it zinging. So. A pretty good amount of water coming through. So. You imagine what it's going to be like when we open it completely. That pipe will be completely at capacity. All right, thanks for watching.